No snipe? What? You already got a game? Brutal. It's 'cause your ELO is trash. Get annoying or salty about rules? Yeah, pretty much. Rules are rules for a reason. Normally. Alright. What do these people want to do? I don't recognize either of their names, so that's depressing. Wear a random hat. All my hats are in the other room, so. But we'll see. Gonna go Bapitin. Maybe after. Then use to the end of Rev though, maybe. Because I figured they'd go Sky. I like Batiste versus Sky. He punishes her pretty hard, I feel like. Also like Batiste versus Arden, I think it's good. Idris, that's fine. I like Batiste versus Idris too. Ordain is your friend, fam. That's all you guys need to know in life is Ordain is your friend. What's up, Valtine? How's it going, man? Right. YOLO Q. Here we go. Let's do it, fam. The bappening is happening. Uh-oh. It's Teemo play and he's playing Sky. We're screwed. The devil has come to Vainglory. X Retsu. And ATSM Goad. Alright, so what I like to do is this early on. It gives me some mobility. Ordain is really nice. And I think it counters a lot of what people want to do. So far, it seems like people want to play Grumpjaw or Sky because Sky counters Grumpjaw. People that are based off of mobility, it counters really hard, and with its buff, it should be really good. People just need to use it more. So, in this case, I might just force it. Am I getting dicked on? Oh, well, he is. Yeah, I'm on the way. This one's trash, damn it. What a waste. Arden. Now I can poke. Which is what I like to do. It also heals me. Let me keep tabs on where Arden is. So, I'm just trying to trade as best I can right now because we're already behind, and then wait for something like Grumpjaw to come across. Oh, he hit it. Nice. I got the kill, Kappas. Coming toward Idris. I'm gonna eat this because I'm gonna need the energy, probably. And he's ordained, so there's no way he can go. Kappa's. Let her come. She'll get destroyed. And then he gets solo killed by her. That's awesome. Alright, I need 200 gold before I can afford a fountain, so we're just gonna wait. Here. The fuck? Oh, hit me, bro. I was like, Gwen, I swear for Jesus. We got it. That's all we wanted there. I wanted to kill the sky. Tilt some favor back in our way. Unfortunately, I did make one mistake. I don't like playing Batiste. When I can't get a Storm Crown because I have a jungler that's getting a Storm Crown, so it makes me kind of sad in this situation, but I'm sure I'll find a way around it eventually. Yeah, we found the FOMOs. Let's go. If that's the case, Gwen, I'm auto-attacking everything so I can hold the lane. Yeah, they're not pushing it, but I'm still taking the farm. Just dip out on me. Bro. That's not cool! Alright. We are gonna need some energy regen though, so we're gonna build one of these probably anyway. Multiple people build a Storm Crown. It just doesn't synergize as well. You can do less damage with it. You can mess up the Storm Crown damage because it can only do a certain amount based on how much it's attacked if someone is attacked with Storm Crown. So if you built everyone had a Storm Crown, it wouldn't be that effective. They basically lose their effectiveness after one. Fam. Oh, and I hit her with that. Woo. Grumpjaw's a god. Right, I'm gonna back off. I'm actually gonna clear this scout trap. Just there. Nothing multiple people just have the true damage. Oh. I don't know how it works. Somebody told me that it's bad to have multiple Storm Crowns, so. Is that actually truth? I don't know. I believe it was a higher level player that told me that, but I could be wrong. If anybody knows, please feel free to inform the rest of the class. I have a fountain, but we super low. So I auto attack things to get my health back up. It's not the best, but it helps you sustain a lot better. Oopsies. Oh. No, he's dead. Okay. I was like, you're dead. fine by himself for a moment. I'm gonna go clear vision and go buy some more vision. So I don't have that much. And hustle my butt back to lane because this guy's gonna get killed probably because he's done it twice already. Oh, that dude just got demolished. Good job, fam. Oh, that hit me still, I'm sad. Yeah, support fight? Let's go. You better have friends. And you did have friends. I still lived for a long time. Jump drop probably could have killed people there. Never mind, he's way too low. 7 days, I overstayed. Boo sauce. I'm gonna have to go this way so we can get out of gauntlets. Yeah, it happened, Sofa. Do that the wrong way. Oopsie! Okay. Ordain. Slow. Are you fucking serious right now, Gumtra? Alright, good. I was like, did you really miss that shit? So no one answered the Stormcon question yet. Does it actually reduce your damage? Is it only a set amount of damage it can do? Or if I got a Stormcon, would we be fine? And we would just do, alright, we'd still do the same amount. Because I thought there was like a cap of how much true damage you could take. The entire team's over here. Grumpy. I might need some help. Not where I wanted to put that, but all right. Aid someone. Grumpjaw is so good. Bapatin's still a thing? Dude, he got buffed. Of course he's a thing. This is my third game on him recently. So far, 100% win rate. Hot fish is like, I think, just in case you know. Alright. Thanks for the heads up, Wolf. Let's just finish this into a aftershock or something. see his health. My health is about to go down too.
I, like, zoned their team away from them.
It's aggravating. It's so aggravating. Brutal. Shouldn't have infused early, I guess. Oh, you missed like a boss. Nope. We're still ahead, which is nice, until that happened, because Gwen's dumb. Oh, Gwen, what are we gonna do with you? Why didn't you defend your lane? Sad life. Sad life. How bad is the CS difference? She's ahead. Alright, they're even. He went full damage. I probably need armor to deal with this stupid Idris. Don't I? I need to relocate these abilities real quick. Now I have some damage. Let's be scary. It's Gwen. Your positioning is booty, fam. I mean, your positioning isn't just booty. It's just like horrendous. It just dies instantly every time anything happens. Because he's in a terrible spot. Sad life. Probably shouldn't have gone Aftershock. I probably should have gotten armor or something to be able to tank better, but... Just ate someone. This should be interesting. Who'd he eat though? Arden? That's not helpful at all. The eating of the Arden and running away with him was really dumb. He should have just fought with Arden, because Gwen's not going to be able to kill anything. That was really bad decision-making on Grumpjaw's part. It's just really, really silly for no reason. Sad faces. Because that was dumb. There's no reason we should have eaten Grumpjaw. Or I used Grumpjaw all to eat Arden and run away. To be honest, like I said, he should have just ran into them, and he would have done more. Because there's no one to shield or fountain, and obviously he would have came out at the end of it, and might not have been able to kill somebody, but at least that way I didn't have to fucking waste everything to kill, or to try and save Gwen, and she still died. I probably ulted too early too, though, because I was trying to do something else, and I fucked up, but... Still don't think it was a great idea to eat Arden and run away. too early there. That was bad. I mean, we save our choke point turret, which is nice. There we go. Arden got away. Or did he? I'm so confused. What? Why did he spit him out that way so we couldn't kill him? I'm so, so confused, Grumpjaw. I'm taking your farm. There's no words to describe what just happened from him. Well, I'm super low on everything. Try this. It's fine. Edgers for me isn't terrible. You gotta remember, I need to try and Atlas him if I can during fights. Oh, he missed it! Oh! Oh, good, they got him. They're never gonna chase that Arden down in time. They're just gonna waste a bunch of time trying to. Or maybe. Oh, the stun. That might be enough. Yeah, that's enough. Good job, William. Thumbs up, duders. I was like, he's just gonna get away. Nope, I am wrong. You won your yellow queue? Mine's going yellowy. That sounds sad, Sofa. I'm sorry. That's why you gotta try to be objective focused, I'd say, more so in yellow queue and stuff like that, because you can lose if people dick around. And if you get enough objectives, normally you can fix that. Well, I guess he did get baited out into that. Go ahead and kill him! Oh god. The heat didn't do enough. Wrong person to shoot, Gwen. Oh god. Gwen, hit the sky! Gwen, stutter step! Do something! Running in a straight line away from him doesn't do you any good. It's a rough game to watch. But Kraken should get at least their turrets, and that puts us in a good spot. Their Vayne turrets. Yeah. Easy peasy, he's got this. I'm up in 15. Your device lags when a tier 3 Arden ults? Oh, do you have an older device? Alright, now we just need to not throw. When Kraken's up, we should be okay. But they might, if they ace us, honestly, the game could be over because it's 24 minutes in. So we'll see how it goes. Arden's right here. Guys are here too. They're all right there. Control that wave. We should honestly be controlling the wave. We shouldn't be in the jungle. They should be hiding in the jungle from us. Older than my grandma, yeah. Oh, I landed it on him right as he came out. That was beautiful. I'm like, ooh. I was like, if I throw this the wrong way, it could be bad, but I think it's going to hit him on the way out, so. Oh, I don't get empowered off it. That sucks. We're fine. It's like, I can get it in time. We'll be fine. There's the Baptist in game, guys, though, for you. The emotional roller coaster that is my journey. In solo queue.